Now, it has emerged that the European Parliament has been holding secret talks with North Korea since 2015 in a bid to persuade the regime to end its nuclear program. A delegation led by a British lawmaker, Nirj Deva, met with senior North Korean officials 14 times during that period and reportedly plans to hold another meeting in Brussels in the near future. The same lawmaker added they also met with officials from South Korea, the US, China, and Japan.